All right, for this activity, you will need crayons, a ruler, two pieces of white paper, a piece of black construction paper, scissors, and a glue stick. You can go ahead and set aside the glue stick, scissors, one of the pieces of white paper, and the other piece of black paper. Out of your crayons, you'll just need a black crayon for now. First, you'll start off by folding paper. Then folding it in half again. And then you'll open it up. Draw black lines where you folded. Then you're going to draw a diagonal line to the edge of the paper, from the middle to the edge. If you would like, you could use your ruler to draw straight lines, or you can just do it the way I did. So now, I'm going to start at one corner and curve in toward the middle. Look like to you guys? Spider web. Now, you're going to take your black construction paper. And cut about, I don't know, maybe 2 inches. And go down. Then you're going to go up about 2 inches. Okay. I'm going to wrap this around.